currently on leave from Voyager, and I was passing near the Hova system in a shuttlecraft when I picked up some odd energy readings. I took a detour to investigate. This is Federation Shuttle Tereshkova. I am under attack in the Hova system, requesting emergency assistance. I'm under attack by Romulan vessels. I could use a little help here. I'm a decent... This freighter's packing some serious weapons. I don't think they're hauling cargo.
This is the Romulan Imperial Star Navy. You are in a restricted area. Leave immediately.
These aren't hostile ships. They're Imperial Royalists. Thanks for the assistance. I don't know yet. Based on these ships' identification codes, these aren't Tal Shiar vessels. Just elements...
This is Lieutenant Gaius Salong. This vessel has been disabled. This unit is executing its priority time. This unit was defending this vessel against outside attack.
Doesn't help much. They must be trying to gain access to the gateway data. There's a door to the left.
Thank you.
side door and down to the gate.
I surrender.
Well, no.
I do still have crucial information about your poor friend, Lieutenant Ceylon, and how to fix his addled Borg brain. About the gateways and how to use them. About the Iconians. Now tell me, aren't those things more important than the fleeting pleasure you'll get from shooting me? But you are interested in what I can tell you. This gateway is damaged beyond repair, but I learned a thing or two when I was a guest of the Iconians. I know how to operate their gateways, and I've memorized several sets of coordinates. I know about places you haven't seen yet. In fact, the only reason I was here was to open a gate to a specific Iconian base. Not exactly. Do you really think there are only two Dyson spheres? There are more, and I know the location of the one the Iconians are still using. Wouldn't you like to see that?
The Romulan Republic has just notified us.
No, please, go ahead. I can wait.
Sela was last reported in the Devron sector. Apparently, she has amassed a small group of loyal Imperials. I have a notion. Let us loosen the leash.
Well, well, well. Keep your friends close and your enemies closer, isn't that the saying? I'll make you a deal. You want Gaius back, and you want to learn what I know? I'm willing to give you both. But first, we'll need to discuss the deal aboard my ship. Don't worry. I'm sure your crew will keep a transporter lock and whisk you away at the first sign of danger. Enjoy having the upper hand for as long as it lasts. It makes no difference to me. If you don't like my terms, I'll simply order Gaius to self-destruct the ship. He's very compliant, once you know which buttons to press. But if you want your Borg puppet back, you need to come and get him. Besides, what are you going to do? Put me in the brig? I've escaped too many prisons. You know you can't hold me for long.
I suppose we don't have...
I know you're not inclined to believe me. But I am telling the truth. I do have coordinates to a sphere the Iconians are still using. The Iconians have many servants. Some, like the Alachi, you have already seen. I watched how they opened the gateways and memorized the coordinates. The Iconians are moving their soldiers and ships into position. One day, soon, they'll be right on our doorstep. This is our one chance to find out what the Iconians are doing and when they're going to attack. And they won't wait for our ships to be in position or give us time to muster a defense. One day very soon, the Iconians will simply appear at our homeworlds. We will have to fight to survive. Poor Gaius. All that Borg hardware in his head made it easy to give him some guidance. I've had quite a bit of time to learn about Borg technology. All you need to know is which switches to flip. It's been very helpful having someone on the inside. I would have never escaped without him. But as a gesture of goodwill, I'll give him back now. There probably won't be any permanent damage. The Tal Shiar has studied mind control for decades, and I had full access to their techniques. Some of it is quite ingenious. Do you know that the proper sequence of mental conditioning and image projection can program someone to kill their best friend? I've seen it work. Once you know how to get into someone's head, you're there forever. With the coordinates I've memorized, I can gain access to an Iconian staging sphere. Tapping into the Iconian data networks is risky, but the potential benefits are significant. It will be difficult. Iconian operating systems are designed to overwrite and destroy other computers. However, I know enough about their devices to gain some useful information before that happens. Specifically, we need to determine what forces the Iconians will use against us. We must prepare for what's coming. My engineers report that they're having trouble keeping engine power stable. It appears you did quite a bit of damage to my ship. Unrelated systems keep failing in no discernible pattern. Perhaps you can take some of your people down to the engine room and have a look? Keep in mind that the sooner we get underway, the sooner this is all over.
This unit is responding to its neural overrides.
What are you doing to my ship down there? Don't make things worse. I shouldn't need to remind you that we're on a timetable, so I won't.
I recognize you. You have to help me. I'm a Republic intelligence operative. Republic intelligence has agents seeded through many of the groups in the Old Guard, and even a few infiltrating the Tosh. Sela's using you. She'll never tell you anything of substance.
I understand you've captured a saboteur. I won't tolerate a threat to the safety of this mission and my crew. I intend to have him executed immediately. Very well. However, this still doesn't solve our problem. We need to find a working Iconian gate. The Nopata system? Interesting. My ship has been modified to mask its energy signature, so we should be able to get there without detection. The Tal Shiar may be a problem, though. The Tal Shiar serves the Iconians now. Certain elements of the Imperial Navy are still loyal, but the Tal Shiar would be more inclined to shoot me than listen to me.
Those are Tal Shiar ships. The Star Navy doesn't have the interest or the means to police far-flung systems like this one. The Tal Shiar and I don't exactly see eye to eye these days, so feel free to do what you will.
Enemy vessel. The system is under Tal Shiar.
Hakeev's private research facility. Soon all this will be lost to the sand. What a monument to folly. The Tal Shiar commonly use a diverter to intercept standard access codes on electronic locks. Give me just a moment. There. You really should learn some of these things.
Someone else has been through here recently. Tal Shiar!
Why am I not surprised the mess hall is the one place here that isn't a total wreck? At least they were smart enough to take the weapons out of the armory. Hakiv Sanctum. I'm guessing that side door isn't just for show.
There must be a way through this blank wall. Maybe there's a release trigger in the office.
Allow me. Computer, recognize identity Sela, code Empress 1. Unlock lab access. Always have a backdoor. Oh. Another secret door. Hakiv was always so melodramatic.
You're getting a little too close to the truth. It's time to eliminate you both.
You should be more careful about the loyalty of your subordinates. Stop her! Don't let her escape! There we go. I'll just put in those coordinates. Hurry up! They'll find us soon. Good. There's a gateway on this side. We won't be stuck here. Now, let's see what secrets we can wrest from this facility.
You!
Taurus. Stop her! Automated defenses? What a waste of time. Get that force field down!
I won't let you take me!
We need to catch her before she can cause any more trouble. She's locked the door. Try to unlock it with one of these consoles. Interesting. According to this data, we're in the Andromeda Galaxy. You should download some of these files to your tricorder. This sphere seems to be much older than the others. There's communication traffic from Iconian ships inside the sphere. I've never seen these kinds of vessels before. Ah, here we go. Almost there. Got it. The door is open. Taurus must have overloaded the collimators in that plasma array. Without my help, you won't be able to get the gateway open to return home once we're done. You need me alive. Don't worry, I'll keep a hypospray handy. There's nowhere left to run, Taurus. Do you really think the Iconians will help you now?
No, you don't understand. I didn't seek them out because I wanted to rule. I needed them to save us, to turn back time, to undo Hobus, and bring back Romulus.
Then you're more of a fool than I thought. You poor deluded creature. The Iconians aren't interested in saving anything. Nor could they!
We have to get out of here. It's not safe anymore. They're coming!
I guess you'd better go then. If you had only known, Taurus, the Iconians can't travel through time. It destroys their minds. The sphere just jumped. Look, it's nighttime inside this sphere, but it's never dark inside the other spheres. The Iconian fleets are here, and there are so many ships they're blotting out the sun.
I see you.
Time to go. How absurd to think that she could have ever accomplished anything significant. She lost her throne and spent years in mindless devotion to gods who could not hear or answer her prayers. Taurus's fanaticism blinded her. She studied everything about the Iconians, but never learned the one simple fact that would have ended her quest. There was only one thing she didn't get wrong. We need to leave immediately. Iconian minds aren't like ours. They're entangled with chronoton states. I'll spare you the boring details. It helps to orient them when using their gateways, but it means that they can't go back and forth in time like we can. Doing so would cause the Iconian to lose its memories of the intervening time. Take a look at the sky. In a sphere like this, nothing should obscure the sun. Those aren't clouds. Did you feel that? The sphere just jumped. The Iconian invasion is beginning.
You were warned. Your galaxy is forfeit.
It's a herald, the personal guards and servants for the Iconians. Fighting is not our best option. Head for the gate. Run! Gateway. The gateway is destabilizing. I'll take care of this. Jump through, now!